Okay, guys, I did some stuff off cam. Because they were probably not stuff you want to see because they're really long. But, yeah. Still the dog to me.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Duct tape. Oh, my dog. Let me go to Mama Murphy, see if she wants, or see if she is able to.
Take care of yourself, dear.
Mama Murphy.
Come back later.
What?
Rest before the sight can help you again.
Okay then. I'm gonna go through here. Make all these growing melons. That thing happened on that one again. Let's see how many. Oh shoot, okay, hold on, let me go to the workshop. Decorations, miscellaneous. This. Where is it? Go to stores real quick. Hey,
Sheffield, what do you think about coming to work for me?
New Coca-Cola's the only thing I can drink that wakes me up. Otherwise, it's all hazy.
Just looking to trade a little.
I don't want to trade!
It's like I can finally think straight.
I want you to come. get to there. Where's that rack thing? I'm trying to find that. Where would it be? It would be under, like, decoration, right? Or furniture? Oh, but the jukebox somewhere. It just disappears like this. Chops off nothing. Goes in, disappears. Oh, I don't know where it is. I think I saw one somewhere in here, or somewhere in one of them. I'm sorry, this video has been boring. Sheffield. Oh. Oh, I just walked through the wall. I defied physics. Thank you. I don't find a rack, I did all this for nothing. Where would it be though? I know it's not in this. I know it's probably not in this, so I'm gonna check it in with those chairs. It would probably be in the containers. Shelves. Of course it's in shelves. It's in furniture shelves. And I'm gonna go into my junk and drop. Okay. What? Get out of my way. Furniture. Shelves. Look at all of them. Radiation King.
You remind me of the young man I used to know. Never looking for trouble, but always finding it.
I'm gonna wait a couple hours. 8 hours. So it's lighter out.
Speak up.
Hey.
We're gonna need a heavy hitter for the site to keep working, kid. Buffer ought to do it.
Here. Go easy.
I
forgot how strong that stuff is. Whew. Okay.
I have a feeling this is the one that kills her. I just decided to, why don't get it over with? Why don't you get it over with? It's November 5th,
2287.
I need a sight to see what you've done real good for these people.
Mama Murphy.
Ready for the sight again, kid?
This is the one that killed her. I know it is.
An interesting trip. You're wearing a suit of steel and energy. You're standing with your brothers. Your mission accomplished. I see a land secured, contained. Dangerous objects taken from those who don't understand. Those who can't be trusted. You are the uniform, and you wear it well. Your rank and chain of command protect you better than the thickest armor. Oh no. You should have seen this coming.
I like how they're just stepping on her. Oh my gosh.
This can't be happening. Not again.
Excuse me.
I let it go on. Should have told her no.
Hey, Sturgis.
She's dead. I just can't believe it.
Oh well, let's go inside to my power armor. Okay. That is the end of Mama Murphy.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? It's pretty long from here.
I'll take a look, sure.
You break it, you buy it.
Oh, yeah, she was stalked.
blasting packs. Okay guys, hope you like this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And make sure to comment if you like Fallout 4. See you guys later.